And Oxnard police say an investigation into an accidental shooting led to a disturbing discovery. A 9-year-old boy accidentally shot himself in the hand after finding a handgun inside the home. At the scene, police found large amounts of cash, cannabis, mushrooms, and weapons. The boy is expected to be okay. Police arrested a 17-year-old living at the home.